Good morning. It is Thursday and I am at work. About to put some makeup on real quick. This Too Faced Hangover RX Primer I need so bad today. I'm so tired. Washed my hair last night. Okay, so I got a new flat iron. It is amazing. I don't know if it's because my old one was so shitty that I appreciate this one, but I love it. It is so smooth on my hair. It straightens it so quickly. I'm just in love. So I definitely am gonna do like a updated, like how I do my hair, what to dry. I repurchased this the other day. I forgot about it. I asked you guys on Twitter, I was like, what's a good setting spray besides Mac Fix Plus? Cause I was almost out of my Mac Fix Plus and I was trying to find a different one. And I totally forgot about this. I have a busy day today. There's a lot of spray tans this afternoon. Yesterday, I don't think I like really completely vlogged, but I'm just putting some under eye serum on. So I went to the new store. I had to go to Home Goods to pick up some furniture that Lindsay had bought that she had bought like several pieces and couldn't fit them all in her car. So I went to get one of the other pieces to take to the new store. And when I was going to do that, Andy called me. He felt like awful. So I got him some medicine and met him and gave him medicine. He went home. And then I went to the new store and then I went and got Griffin. I went to TJ Maxx to get something for Glow. So I gotta spray myself today for this weekend. I usually like spray myself Thursday. I still have some on, but I'm getting so distracted. So then I went to TJ Maxx, picked that up, came here, did a spray, and I went home. So I got home really late last night. Andy was like, felt so awful. So Griffin and I slept on the couch because like he was like, I didn't want to get Griffin sick. I feel really tired this morning because I was on the couch. I just didn't want to get Griffin sick or me sick because I couldn't tell if I thought Andy had the flu. And so I was like, I cannot afford to get sick. Griffin cannot afford to get sick. I tried to vlog a little bit when I was at the tanning salon yesterday just because they were bringing in new beds. So we had to get a couple new beds and they were bringing them in, setting them up. I go over there tomorrow, so I'll try to vlog more too. Today I'm expecting all that lotion order, that stuff didn't come in yesterday. There's UPS right there. Yeah, so I have to do inventory and stuff today for all the stuff for the new store. So ready for my Limelight stuff to come in. I want to film so many videos. Now that I got that backdrop, I'm waiting on I got a little steamer, a little portable steamer off Amazon. It's supposed to be here, I think, tomorrow. So I can steam out all those like creases in it. I ordered Skylie's cupcakes yesterday for her birthday. I'm gonna wait till I see what people get her for her birthday and then see what we wanna get her. Cause I mean, her birthday party itself is gonna be kind of expensive, like where we're going. We didn't even get Griffin anything for her birthday. All you guys that are being so interactive on my social media, I love it, it makes me so happy. Like I love when you guys not just like, but like comment, I just love it. I finally hit pan on my Too Faced Sweet Bronzer. It's like you can't see it, but when you start seeing that waffle comb like looking stuff, that's when you know you're like at the bottom. I'm gonna have to repurchase this. I didn't even buy this the first time. You know, it came in a PR package with Too Faced, but I love it. I use it every day. Like it's like my favorite. I'm gonna have to get more. Cause like, especially in the summer. Okay, I'm ready, but I need some lips. Loving this Beautycon lip. It's the ColourPop Lippy Stick in Beautycon. It was a limited edition for the Beautycon box. Or I guess limited edition and exclusive, I guess, is that right? So it's like the perfect shade. I'm gonna use the Sweet Peach. Sweet Peach Creamy Peach Oil Lip Gloss by Too Faced and a Peach Fuzz. I need to put more shades in my purse. I love this one though. It's like a baby pink, kind of got a slight pink to it. I need those like little computer screen cleaners. Mine's so nasty. Why does it look like that? I have a ton of sprays today. One's coming in about 30 minutes. So I'm gonna try to get this some of the stuff done before she comes in. So. Hey guys, I just got Griffin. Sorry, I don't honestly know when I vlogged last because it's been crazy at work today. I got that huge shipment of product in, so I was getting it all priced and put in for inventory for the other store. I got a little bit of homework done, just like some basic like discussion question things. I was doing that in between some sprays. I had a ton of sprays, so it's been crazy at work, but I just got Griffin and it's 5 o'clock. So pretty and nice outside. It's 64 degrees. It feels so good. I'm going to Fresh Market to get another one of those little big meals. Lindsay has got me hooked on them. She told me about it. I like remember seeing an email about it a while back, but it's so perfect for like this kind of situation because I pass it on the way home and I can just get the stuff to make. But they're having chicken pot pie this week, and I think you just get the chicken pot pie like frozen, like, or not frozen, but I think it just comes ready and all you have to do is place and bake it. So I'm getting that, and it comes with a salad and a roll and some cupcakes. So I'm excited. Yeah, I had a really good productive day. It's a busy day. Tomorrow's Friday. Tomorrow I work and then I go to the other store. I get Skyly and then that's it. So yeah, my back is like killing me right now, probably from sleeping on that damn couch. It was not the best idea, but it sounded good at the time. I haven't had any time to work on my blog these past few weeks, like getting the new store ready and everything. I wish, I'm like burning up because it's like the heat was on 90. I got a notification that my Limelight kit shipped, which I'm so happy about. Griffin's been saying daddy, like for a, he would say dad dad, but now he's saying daddy.
Daddy.
Daddy. And then his teacher, they have like the day teachers and then they have extended care, and I always see extended care because that's who I pick him up from, you know? And she was like, I'm trying to get him to say mommy. According to Griffin's like extended care teachers, these are his new favorite snacks. Chester's popcorn, the cheese ones. He's been downing them. I just had to go get him some. He is downing them. They said it's all he would eat, or all he'll eat some for some snacks. But I mean, they're pretty good. They just kind of melt in your mouth. Okay, so I was gonna show you guys what came in this week's Fresh Market Big Little Meal. Blue, you have to eat so loud. Okay, so here's how the chicken pot pie came. And then it came with either garlic bread or Italian bread. I got garlic bread. This thing of spring mixed salad leaves. And then I got red velvet cupcakes. They had vanilla and chocolate, but I got red velvet because Skyly, I'm getting her vanilla and chocolate cupcakes. So I thought those would be different, even though red velvet is pretty much chocolate. I am getting that. I'm about to put that in the oven. And then pick up a little bit. I just need to malt this for. Here. Uh-oh. Wawa. All right. Here, you want these? These are tantrums. You see these? Do you see this? This is what you have to look forward to if you're a parent. If you have a new baby, this is the good times ahead. Griffin. Yeah? Here. Yeah, pretty much. This is how it goes in my house. You know what? You know what would be really good with chicken pot pie, Griffin? A glass of wine. This smells so good, you guys. I wish y'all could smell it. I just stuck the loaf of bread in there. It smells amazing. Some salad. Hey you guys, happy, almost on Saturday, Friday, turn my blinker off. I just left work, or I left one of our locations. It's noon, I'm headed to our other location. I have my car loaded down. I have all our lotions, sample packets, anything we needed that we got in that huge order I made. I priced and did inventory on yesterday and today, and I'm bringing it. I also have a huge box back there that got delivered just in time before I left. It's a cart that we put in our airbrush room. it's just like a big cart with like grain, and it's really heavy. So I was like able to catch the FedEx guys, like, can you just put that straight in my car? I had called Lindsay to let her know that that stuff had come in and I had taken it. And she was like, well, when you get here, we're gonna go, we have a list of things to get. It's me, her, and Marissa, who also works up there. So it's a beautiful day. I'm having a really good day so far. Just like productive. I get excited when I get to leave and go do other stuff, like outside of the salon. I hope you guys are having a good day. I got a lot of vlog footage put up on my computer last night. I just didn't get to edit it. I was exhausted from yesterday, just like sleeping on the couch and all of that. And Griffin was so fussy. It was unreal. He's teething. Like, I can feel the two teeth on this side, like, cutting through. I could feel them today when I was putting Orajel in his mouth. So I know that's his problem. As soon as those cut, hopefully we'll be in the clear for a little while. I am just gonna head over to the other store, maybe vlog hopefully a little bit if I can think about it. Sometimes it just, I get so distracted, I'm like, oh. But the other day I was pretty good about pulling my camera out just for fun. But anyway, so I'm gonna head over there. I will talk to you guys in a little bit. Happy Friday.
I don't know what I was gonna say. Probably something repetitive.
Does this not make you just like stuff your face? You can't stop eating it.
Yeah, I really don't like sweet popcorn.
It's sweet, salty. Kettle popcorn.
Are these mine?
Or is my keys, are there?
Your keys?
I have mine.
Look for that piece.
I got
found one.
I got one.
And I got two.
One.
Well, that means I have
one.
Two.
Yay, we got them all.
Okay.
Party City. We need to go get cupcakes for the party. You ready?
Yeah.
I cannot wait to take Skyly to this place we're having her birthday at. Like, I'm so excited. She's gonna have so much fun. So excited. I'm going to Target first, trying to find, I'll look for like some party favorite little things in their dollar section. And I need to try to find me a shirt and Andy a shirt, maybe. Party City to get little other party things. Not today, Bubba. Okay, we just left Target and we all got shoes. Griffin, Skyly, and me, didn't we? They're so cute, too. I got like a pair of like kids looking shoes. I just wanted some shoes I could wear that weren't boots, that weren't flip-flops, that weren't sandals, that weren't house shoes. And I thought these were super cute. Skyly got some cute little slide-on shoes, and so did Griffin. Like, they're all very similar, but different colors. Skyly's are rose gold. I've, like, died over all the kids' shoes, the little girl shoes. I just wanted all of them, but realistically, the sandals and stuff, like, it's just not that weather quite yet. So now we're headed to Party City. We gotta get some balloons. It's starting to rain though, which stinks, but we gotta get some balloons, and we're gonna get party favors. I didn't see anything in the dollar section party favor wise. That weren't gonna cost a lot. Griffin. Okay, so we're home. I did the dishes, ate some lunch, picked up the house a little bit, sort of. I got some ice and some juice boxes for the party and whatnot, but I was gonna show you guys the stuff I got at Target. I got these for Skyly. I thought these were so cool. They're Dr. Seuss flashcards. They were in the dollar section, so they were a dollar. They had like ones for all different ones. I got her this headband to wear with her little shirt and stuff for today. I thought this was so cute. I almost got her a bow, but I love this. Oh, by the way, I got this in yesterday. It's my steamer. Okay, so Griffin's outside wearing his shoes that we got, but I got these for Skyly. I think she might wear these today. They're rose gold. Cat and Jack. They're so cute, and they Velcro like across. They're so freaking cute on. And then I got these for me. They look cute on. I think they'll be cute too with like a coral, like bright colored dresses and stuff this summer, or shorts. I think they're so cute, and they're only $16, and they're Mossimo. They had like tons of colors. I almost got the mint ones, but I just thought I'd wear these more and they looked cuter. So I'm getting these. I got those. I got Skyly's cupcakes and they put some like glitter on it. I got mint ones. We got half chocolate, half vanilla. I got mint colored ones and then coral on the bottom. Skyly, you look so cute today. I love your shoes. Those are so cute. Do you feel beautiful?
Yes.
You look beautiful. Are you ready to party?
Yes!
Are you ready to party?
Guys, it's my birthday today, and I'm really gonna... And all my friends are gonna open their presents, and they're gonna open my presents.
Yeah? Okay, so where are we going for your birthday?
I don't know.
It's a surprise, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna surprise you, but it's a cool place, right? With
pool?
It's a cool place. Fun place. Yeah, for kids.
Not for grown-ups.
Well, grown-ups can go too, but it's for kids to have fun. Are you excited? I'm excited. A little fuss. Can you pull your thing up back over your heart? Oh, keep going. Good job. What? It's time to party!
What the what?
We're gonna go have fun.
Yay!
Woo woo!
Your headband up. There you go. Mom will be right back.
You are thirsty.
Of course, my bag.
It won't shut. Why not?
Look at these boys. Griffin's down in that juice. Is it good? Do you like it? Look at all you cuties.
What, Mimi the Spanky? You're wet.
That's from playing in the water.
Don't touch it.
Oh, you did it.
Now we're going to get out.
I was like, I had a cake from your place the other day.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Skyly. Happy birthday to you.
Woo! Yay! That was the best happy birthday I've ever seen in my life.
Eat it.
I know.
Dig in, girl.
All of it.
Officially live.
I want a cupcake.
Take a big old bite.
No, I don't care.
You done with this? Yeah, and they all go with
look
this
at that
shoe.
Face.
Nice clothes. Yay. Lauren said she did.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look at that one. Those.
Because they'll, like, yeah, they'll just adjust up there. Those are so cute, Skyly.
More. But these are my favorite.
Oh.
What is that? Where are you going to wear that at? You're welcome.
We're going to get out of the purse.
I love you.
Oh, my goodness. What is that? Look at it closely. What is that?
Makeup. Barbie makeup.
What is that? Oh my gosh, Skyly. Yeah, probably, but I can't think of what they look like. Mason, what? What are you doing?
What do you do?
You stick a ball in it. Especially that one right there.
Let me tell you something. All five of mine have them, and I give them for Christmas.
Skyly, what do you think? I thought we were giving to her this last, but okay.
Well,
Skyly, what do you think? Wait, before you start riding it, look. Do you see what that is on the back?
A baby.
Oh, that's cool.
It's for your baby.
Where's mom?
I can do it, Daddy.
Okay. It's a little rough on this pavement.
No, honestly.
You gotta go this way. Hold on, baby girl.
Oh, there she is.
Oh my gosh, it's a wooden cupcake set. I think it's pretend, right? Oh my gosh, you need those, don't you?
Yes. Say hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
We are at Home Goods. About to go in a minute. Gonna eat a little bit of lunch first. It's a beautiful Sunday. Wanted to get out of the house. Just wanna come look at Home Goods. I just wanna say hi, we're about to go to Home Goods, so hopefully I find some stuff. There's a few things I want in the house. We'll see if they have. You know, I want a new rug for the kitchen, and Blue needs a new bed, and I want to put two mirrors, like thin mirrors, behind the lamps in my bedroom to kind of make it look bigger in there, like give it that illusion and that feel. So I don't know, I'm just gonna go see what they have in there. Do you want to eat your yogurt now?
No.
Okay,
I want to have a drink and some tea.
Okay, we're gonna take the chicken nuggets in
and take my drink in. Then I'm gonna take my baby girl in and she wants mama to take her in.
Oh, okay. Your hair's kinda wild.
Yeah.
Do you want me to pull it in a pony?
Yeah.
Okay. Last night we went to Outback and Griffin finally ate so much food. It was such a relief. Like, he ate so much broccoli, mac and cheese, some onion, like blooming onion. He ate a lot, didn't he, last night? Cucumber off my salad, and now he's eating some chicken nuggets, so thank God. All right, so we're about to go in here, so let's hope we find some stuff, huh?
Yeah.
I am in serious spring cleaning mode. Like, it's seriously kicked in. I'm doing some laundry right now, but I got a ton of stuff. Like, I mean, I got a ton of stuff for not that much, which was awesome. I found Blue a new dog bed. We got, you know, Blue's literally been licking his paws to death, you know, like it's so bad. So we got him a cone. Yes, I know, we got Boo-Boo's a cone to help, you know, get him off of his paws, which is going to be hard, but I'm going to give him Benadryl. I've never given him Benadryl because I've never had Benadryl pills, and I forget, which is terrible, but I honestly forget. And so I got him pills at Target because the vet has given him a paw cool, but I've heard horrible things about it, that it's just not good for their liver, like dogs' livers, over time. So I'm gonna try Benadryl, see if that helps any. But we are gonna, my mom is keeping the kids tomorrow because it's President's Day, and Griffin's daycare is having like teacher parent conferences, so he can't go. Luckily, my mom works for the state, so she is off work. So she's gonna, we are keeping Skyly an extra night, which is perfect, so awesome, to get her a whole another day. Even though I'm gonna be working, but we still have her like today, where normally I would take her back like halfway through today. My mom's gonna keep him tomorrow, so she's gonna give Blue a really good bath and clean his wounds. And we're gonna wrap him up and then put a cone on his head and get him healed because they're so bad. He's literally bleeding. I mean, it's not like constant pouring out blood, but like, like, imagine when your hands get really dry and they crack and bleed. That's like what his paws are like. It's terrible. So we're gonna fix that problem. So also, I got him a new bed because he's had that bed that we have in there since right before, a little before Andy came home from deployment, which was over a year ago. So I got him a new bed at Home Goods. It's so nice. It's like an oatmeal color. You might not be able to see. I mean, you can probably kind of see. I know it's lighter, so we're not going to do it until we get his wounds cleaned so that he doesn't get it all bloody and nasty. I just wanted it to be bright, like the rest of my house, you know? You like it? It's nice and soft. It's by Throw, and it was $25, which is really nice, I thought. So I got that. I got some more of these little bowls. I get these things all the time from Target. They're awesome. For the kids, they're like 79 cents. They're so cool. And I got, they didn't have many of these. They only had pink left in these ones with the dividers and then just a solid plate. I got a new razor. I've been needing a new one. Benadryl. I got Griffin this cup because he grabbed it off the shelf and he started biting it, so it's now ours. I got Skyly that t-shirt she's wearing because she had on a long sleeve and I thought it was making her hot. So we got her that shirt. Do you like it?
Yeah.
And then they had these shirts for kids on sale, like 50 cents off. Here he comes. What happened? What's the matter? What's wrong? I got a new rug for in here and I love it. I got this at Home Goods. I hopefully can keep this clean. It's like a cream color, but I love the coral. It makes it so much brighter in here. Like, I just love it. I got this little basket. It's not gonna stay here. I actually wanna put it on the other side of the microwave as soon as I clean it up. I wanna put, like, I'll probably keep the sandwich baggies in there and then put like mail and stuff in there. It was like $5 at Home Goods. Oh, I got this thing. I thought it was so cute. It says Spoon Me. That was so cute. I got this box, which is the same thing as that notebook I got the other day. I was like, oh my God, I have to find a use for this. So what I'm gonna do is put receipts in it because I'm gonna be so much better. I never keep receipts, and at the end of the year when we do taxes, I have so much makeup that I've purchased I could write off. Like, it's insane how much I could write off. Well, I really wanted the box, and I was like, what could I use it for? And I thought receipts would be perfect. Patchology sent over these, by the way. I meant to show you guys. I got these a couple days ago. I'm so excited to try them out. They're the Eye Revive 5-Minute Hydro Gels. So hopefully I could do like a quick, my everyday get ready with me, like a full video, like just how I get ready in the mornings, like for work. OPI sent over this. It's a set of their Infinite Shine. It's a 3-step system. So you have step one, it's a primer, and then you have your color. And I have the color, this is their from their new line, the Fiji line. Sorry, Griffin is, I'll show that stuff in just a minute because I can't with Griffin right now. Okay, I got this thing from this plant. You know, I love my plants, my faux plants in the spring. This one I thought was so pretty. I love the, like, cream. I'm going to put this, I think, under my TV in my bedroom. I might need to clean off my dresser, but I thought it was so pretty. It was, like, $12. Just, like, I love it. I got two things to hopefully clean my wood floors because they're driving me crazy. Okay, I got these at TJ Maxx. This one cleans and shines. This one is like a cream. This is like a cleaner, but I thought this could be like I'll clean it with this first and then maybe polish it. Like, maybe this will be like a good polisher because it's a cream. I don't know. Oh, I was gonna show you OPI. I got these from OPI. Bad. Okay, so this is a 3-piece set from OPI. This is in their new the colors are their new Fiji line. I think it's the Infinite Shine. So you have the step one is the primer, and then step two is the color. So the gel liqueur is alcohol, gel lacquer. Lastly, step three is the gloss. So after I paint my nails with this, whenever I get a chance to, I'll let you know. They had so many colors, but I was just drawn to this color, so I got that. I ordered these off Camera Ready Cosmetics. If you're a professional or you do makeup a lot, this is so good to keep your kit clean. I got some more of the mascara ones. They're just the best deal I found that's not always sold out. So I think these are like 50 or 100 or something mascara ones. And then lip applicators. These are actually amazing. Like, I love them for liquid lips, glosses, everything. And then I got a mug because we need more coffee mugs, and Andy uses them a lot, but I love this for me, but I'm sure he'll use it. Hey, y'all stop fighting. But I just thought this was so cute. Hot mama thought it was so cute. By the way, this is the best. If you like kettle, if you like sweet, salty popcorn, this is like crack.
This is what Lindsay and I and Marissa were eating in the car the other day when we went to TJ Maxx. I just got it because I was so hungry and it was so good. It's the American Farmer All Natural Sweet Salty Kettle Popcorn. It is so good. Every time my heart changed my mind. Yeah, get it, Griffin. You feeling it? You feeling it, Skyly? Are y'all feeling it?
Yeah.
We've been watching Shania Twain music videos. We should put some music on, but... And then I got this little basket. I'm going to put some of their toys in and put it on that bookshelf over there. I just haven't done it. I haven't organized it yet. I need to clean out their toys. Yeah? Oh, I got this lamp over here too. I almost forgot. So this was actually, I couldn't figure out if something was wrong with it because it was like a $30 lamp, but they had it marked down for $20, but it works. And you know, I wanted a lamp over here for like when it's night. I hope, I'm gonna see if I like it like when, but it's a light from underneath. So it's like a vase, you know? So hopefully I'll love it when it gets dark because it just was so dark in this corner. I needed light, so anyway. Where's your daddy?
I don't know.
He is taking so long.
Me.
You waiting on him? You watching out for him, Griffin?
I will too.
Dada. 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 I love y'all. That's so sweet. My babies are so sweet. Hey guys, it is 10:30. I'm on here watching, I've been in the bathroom just now, like watching Casey Holmes collab announcement video.
That one, if you're interested, that's how one of the shades came about. All you have to do is dip your brush in here. I wouldn't put your brush in here because you don't need to do that.
So it's 10:30, everybody's in bed sleeping but me. Obviously. I just got my blog. It's almost done uploading. Thank God. And I just imported all the other blog footage up to tonight, like until just now. So hopefully I can get that edited tomorrow. I've been so inconsistent with my vlogs or my videos and general vlogs. I haven't had any other video on here. Because I've been so, like, things have been so crazy, but I'm going to try to make it more of a point because sometimes I have to step back and just be like, you know what, that's so important to me. Like, YouTube, you guys, just getting videos up, it's so important to me. And things have been so crazy lately that it's not that I even feel bad, it's that I get sad because, like, I love uploading videos and doing that, you know? I feel so good right now that I got, like, my house really clean. Like, I got a lot of it clean. I was on Snapchat talking to you guys, like, I need one more day in the weekend. Just one more day, which is so true. If I had, like, tomorrow off, you know? But I don't. Even though it would be nice because my mom is off and she could, like, keep the kids entertained while I clean or anything like that. But I can't miss a day at work. I had to take a test and it took me forever, which is why I'm mainly still awake and not like in bed. Normally I am awake, but I'm like in bed. Sorry, I'm like up close and personal trying to get stuff out. Yeah, so normally I'd be in bed watching YouTube videos and stuff, but I'm on my computer because I'm waiting on my video to finish uploading. And I was taking a test for one of my classes. Super procrastinating. Like, it was due at midnight tonight and I had all week to do it, but I've just been so busy this week. Last night I slept in like full beat makeup. Not full beat, but a lot of makeup kind of. And I'm so mad at myself. I knew better, but I just was too lazy. Like, because I was already laying in bed and I was so tired last night. Like, I was so exhausted from the whole birthday day. And then, like, we went to dinner with my parents and I had one beer and it just was like it made me so tired. Andy and I were talking about it at dinner tonight. He was saying how someone on his Facebook friends was, like, posting on there, like, it was at, like, 10:30 at night last night, and it was, like, who's trying to drink, you know? And he was, like, Andy was saying to me, he was, like, I just can't even remember the last time, like,
at all that I would have been like ready to start drinking at like 10:30 at night. And I was like, I know. Andy's worse than me. Like, he's out and he gets up super early. Like, he got up at like 4 this morning to go fishing. Yeah, I feel really good about the house being like picked up and fresh and clean. I want to do the kids' room. I got new sheets that are supposed to come on Tuesday. I got a new side table to replace that awful one I hate. I found it on Amazon for $15. So when I get it, if it's like bomb, I will definitely let y'all know, because I just needed a little side table that I could replace that ugly ass round one. And it doesn't match and I just can't stand it. I just want to go lay in bed and watch like a ton of YouTube videos. Like, when I watch YouTube videos, it re-inspires me. And I love this toner, this Pixi Glow Tonic. It always burns my face, like in certain spots though, just like where I have either eczema or breakouts, but it works so good. Like, this is gonna be really weird, but does anybody ever have a breakout and you like go to pop it or like, you know, whatever, and it's like you can taste blood inside of your mouth? Like, when you're popping it, it's like, oh, is that, does anybody, you know what I'm saying? Super weird. I watched SMLXO Steph. She did, I guess nobody really goes by their like little screen names anymore on YouTube. Like, no one, like, I don't say XOXOLC, and then like Casey doesn't say it's Blondie. SMLXO, she changed hers to Stephanie Letta, and I think Chalbella just changed hers, you know, like Meg Chalbella, she just changed it to Megan Crow or Megan Lee or something. So it's like really weird. But yeah, Stephanie Letta, she just posted a video. It was a winter spring haul, fashion haul, and it was like a bunch of sweaters and they were all so cute. But it's like, for where she lives, that could probably work, but for here it's probably not gonna get cold again, and I don't think I could ever really wear a sweater unless I wore it with shorts. And I would rather wear like short sleeves with jeans or something. That's just my style. I love shorts, but like, I need to work out my legs. It reminded me, I wanted to go look at Express where she got some cute stuff because they were having 40% off. And I just wanted to see how much some of this stuff was. Even though I have these like deep fine lines right here, my skin feels like tighter, like with my skincare. I'm still obsessed with this Drink Up. I literally tell everybody about it because I'm like, it's the best thing ever. Best thing that's ever happened to my skin. I can't wait to try my Limelight skincare because I've honestly heard that it is amazing. A lot of it. And they apparently have an awesome self-tanner called Liquid Sunshine. I've seen a ton of before after pictures with it. And like, it looks so good. And like, I consider myself like a self-tanner expert. Like, I feel like, I mean, I haven't tried all of them, but I know a good one when I see one. You know, I can't say it's the best one out there, but I know a good one when I see one. Like, you know, I love Loving Tan, and then like a lot of the ones we carry at work, I'll tell people straight up, like, I cannot stand that self-tanner. These jeans I wore today, or I just, you know, took them off, they're some of my favorite. I've had them for years. I got them, like, it was literally right before I started my YouTube channel, so 2011. They are, I don't even know. It says they're a size 6, but they fit like a 3. They're like stretchy jeggings, leggings. They don't have, or jeggings, whatever. They don't have a zipper, but they have a button, but I can literally pull them off without taking the button down, or taking the button off. But like, they're so comfortable, and I actually need probably a smaller size because these can kind of like big around my waist, like when I pull them up, and I have to pull them up, like they always fall down. But I wore them today like cuffed at the end with those little shoes that I got from Target yesterday, like maybe a distressed pair. I need to like go try some on. I feel like these weren't that expensive when I bought them. Yeah, I think a tag used to be on here, but they're so awesome. But it's so funny because on this leg, like right here on the side, you can see it's like all bubbled and like got these little like pulls on them. So when I used to work at the cleaners, which if you've been watching me forever, you remember when I worked at the cleaners because I filmed videos of the cleaners and on my webcam. I worked there so early in the morning. I worked there from 7 to 1. It's one of the locations I worked at. I would always like cross my legs in the chair I sat in. And when I would move my leg to get up when someone would walk in, my leg would always catch on this little thing that hung from the table that sat beside me. And it would always pull on my jean. And I wore these all the time. And that was when I was working there. So it's always funny to me when I like wear these and I see those little pulls or whatever they're called. It just takes me back to when I worked there. Yeah, I was just coming in here and I was gonna take my makeup off and I was like, I'm gonna, cause I was uploading or I was importing footage and I was like, I never really like closed out. Andy had to go do some work and then we grilled steaks and made mac and cheese and baked beans and kids ate. Griffin ate so good. He's been getting a little better. We had a rough patch. I don't even know if I ever said it, but he had double ear infections. I gave him his, you know, I told y'all that. I gave him his medicine and then after like 7 or 8 days of taking the medicine, he broke out in the worst rash. And it wasn't just a rash though, because amoxicillin, which is the antibiotic for ear infections, it can cause a rash. He had hives. He had a hive on his face. He had a hive really bad on his leg that he had been scratching at. So we think he's allergic to amoxicillin. So he had that for several days and it's been so exhausting, but he's cut 2 teeth over here. And so that's just kind of been, it's just been a whirlwind. You know, like it's crazy because it's like, I remember Skyly teething and stuff, but like we didn't have her all the time back then, especially we didn't have a set schedule. And it was like, I remember her teething, you know, I remember her getting fevers or this and that, but like Griffin is like a whole nother story. Like Skyly was such a good baby. She was so like chill. Griffin is like, he gets pissed, you know? I have to do makeup a lot this coming weekend, so that's why I was like trying to embrace being able to get stuff done this week. I might try to just like get off early one day this week so I can come home and get a lot done. When I don't have like a day off like through the weekend, I kind of get exhausted, so I would like to be able to have a day to myself. And I need to clean up my kit and like reorganize and stuff because I cannot stand it right now. I guess I'm going to go, my video should be done in about 15 minutes, so I'm going to finish watching Casey's video, maybe watch one more video, and then be able to go get in bed, and maybe watch a couple other videos when I get in bed, because I love watching YouTube videos. So. Someone suggested doing a Skyly Does My Voiceover video, so I'm going to try between now and when we get her next, film a video, just a really easy, cute little makeup tutorial, and then being able to have that for her to do. I need to film a makeup tutorial for Andy to do a voiceover for, because I promised you guys that, and so did he, for getting his Facebook page to 500 likes, and then, you know, some other videos. I want to get so much done. It's just so hard, but, you know, with my life, my house, like everything I have, but I'm going to do it. I'm motivated. I've always been able to get things done that I put my mind to. And you can too. Put mind to anything, you can get anything done. So on that note, I'm going to go to bed in a little bit, but I'm going to let you guys go. Love you. Thank you so much for all your continued love, support, and everything else that you guys just shower me with all the time. So I will see you guys tomorrow.